What is the effective capacitance between the point X and Y? This is also same type of problem previously we have seen. So this is 6 microfarad. This is also 6 microfarad. 2 microfarad. 6 microfarad. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. 6. Between X and Y, the question is equivalent capacitor we have to add. It is Wheatstone's bridge. The bridge is balanced. Arm BC is ineffective. C1 and C2 are in series. Therefore, C has 1 by 3 plus 1 by 3, like that. 3 microfarad, 1 by 6, 1 by 6. C3 and C4 are in series. There is also C double dash, 3 microfarad. C dash and C double dash are in parallel. So we have to add 3 plus 3, 6.